magragezwa kabura chura
when you are in trouble and God doesn't live here in tension God is with you if in
just pay
attention to not sit
against God.
Even if you want to die, just say, receive my life, God.
That's fine.
That's all about. If you say, oh God, you forget about me and I've been
saved.
He leaves Jesus to die. He can't leave you. He leaves Jesus to die and they bury him. Jesus raised people who died. But God just leave him there. God doesn't have emotion about that. Emotion is from the heart. Is it like
a...
Is emotion
from
the heart, yeah.
Amen.
Are we together? It's like you are not here at all. And I'm summarizing. Amen. I'm summarizing, but it's like you are not here. Are we together? Are you following me? You know about my story, they say he's crazy. Someone who's preaching here and then you say that he's crazy. What do you think about that? God just wiped all of them away. They spoke that he's crazy. If you see a servant of God, don't say anything. I'm teaching you. Daniel, you know about his story. In a den of lion. They throw him there without sin. If you know your sin,
that's fine.
It's okay. If you just
judge,
even God will not
come.
He's there, he shows himself. If they just go to land there, they say, if you don't deny Jesus, they'll give you
to
you will. I'm praying for that
not to happen.
Let's happen what God has done for you. Amen. Just think it's a cross land there. Because you are singing for God. Just a man
he
can make you for. How about
Daniel?
But this is Daniel. But truly, he agreed to be taught in a
different way.
There's many people God that is fine for them. I just remind you for truly, for what you have to be careful. The first one is blasphemy. Ephesians 4:30. We are not going to read the
amendment. Yabashiriweho kuri kimenyetso gushitsa ku munsi w'ubucungurwa. Amen.
Amen.
Ikibazo je mvise hano ni.
My question is,
none n'ubu nituracungurwa.
We haven't been saved yet.
Kuko ngo nitobaze mpemu yera.
Don't receive the Holy Spirit.
Kuko adushye kuri kimenyetso.
Because there is a sign there.
Gushitsa ku munsi w'ubucungurwa.
Up to the day of salvation. The day Jesus was crucified. Salvation is not the one when Jesus went to the
cross.
But this is the time to be saved. There's a time we go into that to be seen. For now, if we sin, it's still possible for you to repent. But if you speak against the Holy Spirit, it is possible to repent. But the hard one is if you speak against the Holy Spirit. Amen. Anytime if the Holy Spirit tell you about your sin, you have to repent about it. The time you found that you don't have any sin, I'm not sure about you. You say from Monday to Sunday, even in your prayer, you never repent. God, please take care of me. Take care of my family. Can say, for truly God, please forgive me.
Kandi mu Kristo,
and you know as a Christian, and you always attend the Holy
Communion.
I'm not really sure with you. Amen. I want people to fear sin.
Kandi shabatumura akihan.
And if they sin, it's not
for
them. If you speak against the Holy Spirit, there is no forgiveness. I just ask you, please stand up.
Mana yera, mana ugorotse. Turagushimiye umwanya mwiza uduhaye. Turagushimiye kandi ku ijambo rya Mwami uduhaye. Turabizi kandi turabizera ko tukiri mu gihe cy'imbabazi. Ng'abantu bagushaka imbabazi mwana. Ni mwe mu Imana yabakoze ko araberekeza ibyabo, ibyo bakoze bikubabaza. Mbere jewe na byonzi. Ariko wowe wabibonye babibwiye barabikwaturiye Mana ubaharire uzago imbabazi zawe Mwami umuharire mu izina rya Yesu Kristo ijambo ryo cyambwiye ngo umuntu wese azokwatura imbere y'abantu nawe uzomwatura imbere y'amarayika ngo uzokwihakana imbere y'abantu nawe uzomwihakana imbere y'amarayika b'Imana Mana ngabaje imbere yawe bidateye isoni kukurondera kuko badufite imbabazi Ufubasha, ijambo ryawe Mana ufubasha. Tuzagushima Mwami, babaye muzabonesheje, muzabonejeje, uzagushimira indaye, uzagukuvuga, uzagukorera, mu izina rya Yesu, mu izina rya Yesu, ijambo ryawe rigira ikibanza mu mitima yabo. Ijambo ryo ryigana mu kibuga byabo mwe muzabona n'isembe yo muzijigame naho bugiragezwa niragwe naho bugiragezwa n'asubira inyuma naho bugiragezwa n'aguhere nta gicyo watandukanya n'urukundo rwawe were none nubwo kizoza ikimenyetso cya mwemu yera kibabonekeye ko mu byo bavuga mu byo bakora bagwihanganira byose buze urukundo rwawe buze amahoro ava mu ijuru bagakiza kawe Mwami Yesu urakoze kumwe natwe kandi ko ubwabo wishinga intahe mu bugingo bwabo ni mu izina rya Yesu Kristo mukiza wacu ari nicyo nizeye amen.
Yeneza,
oh,
Yeneza, Oh, God.